Hi Agile fans of Pune. As you may recall, the first principle of Agile Manifesto is individuals and interactions over processes and tools. Essentially, Agile is a very human-centric philosophy. Consequently, the behavior, the mindsets, cognitive biases of your team members are going to have a very serious impact on success of Agile implementation. Many companies tend to create its own version of Agile and Scrum methodology. And these customizations, even though done with very good intentions, usually result in disasters. However, it's very, very difficult to convince people that this is a bad idea. I think the reason behind many such disastrous Agile implementation is a failure to understand the impact of somewhat illogical human nature. The field of behavior economics studies the impact of cognitive, cultural, and social factors on human decision-making. The recent research and books by the likes of Kahneman, Taylor, Barry Schwartz give us many new insights into these factors. My session on psychology of successful Agile is about understanding how these cognitive biases, social-cultural factors impact Agile implementation, and how we can take advantage of some of these biases and how we can address the negative effects of others. I'm not a psychologist, but I'm practicing Agile principles, tools, and techniques for many, many years. These are just my musings that I want to share with you. See you all at Pune Agile UnConference. I'm looking forward to hear your thoughts and feedback.